Thank you for making the Shorts logo smaller on the YouTube Studio analytics. This is because before they used to be big, but now they're normal size, and they don't cover any of the Shorts thumbnail. Before, they blocked 30% of it, which made things very annoying, although I still don't like it. It's everywhere already, and you shouldn't expand it that much.